Oh! bams. Bunk.
You're earning your scrap, kid.
Let's roll out.
We did it! the train!
Terminated. Requesting emergency quarantine.
Here, let me help you.
Better.
Shut your raggedy ass up. clever, dumbass?
Genocidal master. Who's behind this? Behind us, the massive vines begin to hum. The hum turns into a woman's voice.
You surprise me, Stalkers. I thought you were pathetic little outcasts, poisoning the zone with your bullets and bravado. But now, I see it's futile for me to fight such heroes. I go by many names, but you know me as Old Jyko, the legendary tree. I wait for you just north of here. Come, claim your reward.
The truth hits like a zone dog to the nuts. And it makes perfect sense. The vines, the pods, the minions connected to one system of roots, stretching across the zone, leading to one central point, the tree. To mutants, ghouls, and everybody in between, she is known as Old Jaiko, the zone's oldest living tree. They say she was here before the zone, before the ancients, maybe before time itself. But trees don't talk. We're faced with two possibilities. Either us stalkers finally got the rot and our brains are about to explode, or Old Jaiko somehow became a hyper-intelligent tree hell-bent on destroying humanity. Do we go north? Do we claim this reward?
Thank you.
We should grab what we can and get back to the job at hand. Got no time for real ghouls.
Thank you.
Not too shabby.
Calculated.
yacht.
getting fun. There's a rumor going about I'm involved in some kind of triangle. If you find out who the friggin' doofus is who came up with such a story, then please let me know. I could do with a new punching bag. The old one is starting to stink and leak. Keep shining, stalkers!
I heard about the other arc you discovered. Do you think what happened there will happen here? Maybe that's not the worst thing in the world, huh? Clear your mind, stalkers.
Safe travels.
Greetings. I was programmed by Greg to call God and dabble in black market antiquity trading. Goodbye.